Imagine you wanted to learn the finger alphabet. The first thing you'd probably do is looking up some pictures on the internet of the finger alphabet and trying to replicate them on your own. After trying all the different signs, you're not sure if you did them right or even remember most of them. What if I told you that we made a VR app that not only teaches you hand signs, it also validates them? This VR application can display a three-dimensional hand sign and compares it with your current hand, which then says if you're doing it right or wrong. Let's have a look inside this VR application. The application has a learn mode and a test mode, which can be accessed from the start menu. To make the hands visible in VR, we used Oculus Hand Tracking SDK, which works quite well. Starting the learn mode, the user can replicate the hand sign from the second hand in the scene. When the two hands match, the next hand sign gets loaded. For the test mode, it's exactly the same, with the difference that there are no additional hands to show the hand sign. When the user doesn't know the hand sign, it can be skipped with a button. To validate a hand sign, the application compares the two distances between the finger and also the finger angles. The orientation of the hand must also be correct.